Scrub the floors, clean the windows, take down those curtains, dust all this furniture, and don't let me find a speck of dirt in this castle. Whew. This spring cleaning just wears me down.
Oh, spring cleaning, eh? Right up my alley. Oh, Your Majesty, you look tired. Let me handle this for you. Spring cleaning is my specialty.
Okay, Gabby. It's all yours. But remember, don't break anything.
Leave it to me, Your Majesty. Your worries are over.
Ah, this is more like it.
What we need around here is system. Good morning, madam. Hey, stop that! Pick up that rug and get it out of here!
I know, but you're...
None of your back talk! Do as I say! Well?
Okay.
That's no way to clean a painting! First, you get a big rag. Then, you dip it in the soap and water. One side, please. You gotta use a lot of elbow grease. You see? Yeah. The idea of putting paint remover with a soap and water in buckets would be, and putting a soap and water with a bucket where the paint remover should be at. By capital G, A, B, B, Y. Gabby! That looks better than it did before. Just a minute. Ain't you had no bringing up? Thinks you can fool me with that old trick. Somebody come up here and clean this clock. It's filthy.
Everything that runt Gabby touches turns to junk.
Gabby? Bah. 342. 343.
Boy, this'll slay ya.
Bravo! Bravo!
Get a load of this one. Yahoo! No! I can't stop! Stop!
No. No.
There.
Gabby, my boy, you've done a wonderful job. And just to show you how grateful we are, we want you to accept a token of our appreciation.
Gee, thanks.
Okay, boys, give it to him.
Hey, cut it out. Oh, stop it.